Welcome back, everyone. I'm the Depressed Eeyore, and this is Elden Ring. Okay, so we're going back this way again. Whee! Alright, so let's do the risk. Okay. That archer is a much bigger problem than I thought he would be. Yeah, it's all the way up there. I can take him out, or I can try to make my way to that grace. Somber 9. Again, I'm checking these things. Because I only remember what I saw in the video of other people doing this. And, not sure if it's the. If I'm looking for the right thing here. Well, in any case, we at least could get to here. That puts us in a good spot. And then that hole we could have dropped down in leads to that, it looks like. Jumping required ahead. I'd like to level up, but I don't want to reset the enemies yet. Oh, have I left? Yep, you're not letting you do that. Alright. Jeez, this place is huge. Alright. I do kind of want to jump down here and see what's going on, so let's do it. Good thing I took the advice. Yeah, I can definitely see the enemy there. Oh, I hate curving jumps. That was Dark Souls 2 flashbacks there. This is where we drop down. Rune 10s are nice. Okay. Anyone there? Or there? Nope. Just you. That route. What about the other way? Ah, yes. That hurt. Well, I'm gonna run. Okay. Oh, good. There's an item here. Rune 12, huh? Alright. Don't trust that fall. Let's not look at the tornadoes. Not that there's any way to avoid not looking at a tornado in this place. Hello, sir. Revenge. And that puts us here. Oh. For the message. Alright, a great grave glovewort. If you need to upgrade anything to level 10, I suppose. Yeah, we've gotten them before. Okay. Alright, I believe the way to get back might be this way. Okay, so we're back to this. All right, off we go. I actually prefer fighting those guys. They flinch better. And I don't have to worry about double tapping. Okay, can't go along that edge. Try item. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Do. Too bad. Hey, a key. Bow required ahead. Well, that's a boss door. And that's a knight. A mounted knight, in fact. Can I actually... I don't trust myself to shoot that far. Oh, hello, sir. Else. Okay, completed the circle. Grease, which is practically worthless at this point. Unless you're just opposed to ever using magic or any magical weapon. Sure what that's all about. A lot of background noise. Okay, so we can now go down the stairs. Let's see what's waiting for us down here. Nothing there. Oh no. I forgot this boss existed. Okay. So we're gonna fight a fat man and one of those guys that stretches and twirls their little sickle staffs. And there's not really a nearby Grace either. One of the ways you can try to deal with them is with sleep. For this run, we'll try not to use sleep, because I don't really want to change my layout. But yeah, this is... Yeah, this is where you fight both of them. I forgot this boss even existed. Yep, here we go. Summon. All right. One down. Unfortunately, I know one of them revives. Yep, just in time.
Yep.
They revive each other. Great. Wrong swing. Yep, I'll take it. Run, run, run. Have a shared health pool. Black Flame Tornado. Not too bad. Pillars are your friends. And I had a spell that can go through pillars, which is what really saved me there. Okay, back to Endurance. Oh, it's an art, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay. Boop. So this provides, flame art, of all things? Okay. Any case, yeah, grants the Armament the Flame Art Affinity, which I don't know what that means. I think it means just Black Flame. Black Flame Tornado. Spin Armament overhead and then plunge it into the ground to summon a raging vortex of black flames. Hold to create an initial flame tornado while spinning the armament. Usable on pole arms and twin blades. Alright. 60,000. $25,000 more. This might be a little overkill. I might have miscounted. Nope, just right. Alright. Okay, we're done with this area. Why is it always dung? Okay. Oh, hello, good sir. Okay. Okay, I'm running 12. So if you do manage to kill both of them at the same time, or before they res each other, I believe you're good to go. Like, it'll just end the fight. Otherwise, they do seem to have a cap on their health pool. Hello, good sir. Only needed two shots. Not sure what it's talking about there, but whatever. Butterfly. Okay, I think I could have gone to those side rooms earlier before the boss fight. That's fine. We have two routes. So that looks like the right direction. Ahead. And then this route, which mentions dung, which I'm assuming is a dung eater thing, though we don't need to deal with him. Wait, another? Grace? Why? Try skill? What is this? Know something ahead, therefore first I'll turn back. Yeah, I'm guessing that was a dung eater thing. But I think we killed him. I don't really remember what we did with him. Okay, in that case, all we need to do is go down the other route. I'm guessing the grace is down there, mate. I don't know what the grace is down there for. There's not really a point to it. Maybe you could have fell down there at some point and then got to the boss that way. Okay. So we're back to this again, are we? Hello, good sir. So you can throw, which you made that abundantly clear. Alright. Well, there's stairs here. Enchanted weapon. If it's just you. Okay. Looks like dog. Yep. Yep, that looks like dog. What about to our right? Okay, nothing of note. That works. can go through that window where there are dogs. And that is our option. Okay. Super overkill, but it is guaranteed success. That route there. First off left, okay. Some old fangs. Okay, I can't go along that. Definitely can't go up that. Okay. Is this an actual jump I can make? Behold left. I don't trust this one bit. Time for jumping. How about no? Yeah, I think you can run across it, but I'm not risking it. Coal head. Okay. Oh wow, one shot. Beastman's Cleaver. There it is. Great curved sword, or curved great sword. Strength only, has a spinning slash. Curved great sword, a colossal size, forged of dull iron and wielded by the beastmen of Faramazula. The blade is incredibly heavy, but well balanced, comparatively easy to wield for the damage it delivers. It's clear the beastmen possess knowledge beyond human ken. Doggo statues. I believe we have to go and fight Doggo soon. Behold, giant. Aw, you're just taking it.
Oh, yep. Yep.
Well, aren't you freaking clever? Aw, the item fell. Definitely not worth coming here. But 5 lightning grease. Sorry, I got distracted by the bloodstain. Okay, so there's the stairs there, and then there's whatever this is. Sentry ahead. So it takes us into there. So wait, where's the stairs take us? Okay, you're a dick. You're just a dick. Try Jess Crane. Oh wow, we can go all the way up there. Okay. Group ahead. Fog door. Okay, we got them. There you are. Oh, where'd you come from? Grace hidden behind a key gate. But that's fine. I'll happily pay for an extra checkpoint. Where does that put us? That item. Oh, Lord Rune. I was hoping it would be a fancy weapon to look at. Alright. Anything else? There's quite a bit in this area. Or looks like it. And then there's also that route we could have taken earlier. That looks like a spot where it has seeds. There's like a million ways we can go. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. I'm glad that the frame rate fixed itself, so I can actually continue playing, because I was not gonna do any of the suggestions that were mentioned where you had to like reinstall like graphics drivers and nonsense like that. So, until next time, I'm The Depressed Eeyore, this was Elden Ring, I'll see you guys later.